Christmas was coming. My little brother and me were super excited. Mom has been really stressed about it, though. She lost her job a few weeks ago. But we've been eating a lot of macaroni and cheese and hot dogs. My brother loves hot dogs. Mom sat us down the other night and told us since she lost her job, she wasn't going to be able to get us the presents we were hoping for. She started crying when we hugged her and told her it was okay. She told us, "You two are the best gifts I could ever get for Christmas. That was what gave me and my brother the best idea. I would wear a bow, and since he was tiny, he would get into a box I could wrap, and we could be Mom's presents." We woke up early on Christmas Day and set it all up. Ended up taking longer than we thought, but we got it done. After I got my brother ready to go, I put on my bow and went to wake Mom up. When she saw me, she started laughing and smiling. It went so well. But when I led her over to the tree, she started screaming and crying. I didn't understand. I mean, having a bunch of smaller presents to open is better than one big one, right?